Hey guys, how's it going? Scott here with Santa Barbara out of beautiful Santa Barbara, California. Just a few hours north of here in where we're in Anaheim. But it's actually raining today, so I could actually hear kids screaming from Disneyland because all the rides got closed. But anyway, the reason we're here is to talk about the new products for 2013 from Seymour Duncan. So the first thing that we're going to look at right here, I'm going to try to look at the camera while the products are being filmed. First is the tone of the beast. We got Steve Harris from Iron Maiden signature pickup. So Steve, he's been with the Seymour Duncan family for probably 10, 15 years, if not more. He's an incredible bass player, as you know, songwriter. Iron Maiden has sold 85 million albums. Incredible. So the pickup sounds just like, you know, Steve Harris. So what is that like? It's a hot vintage. It's not super hot. It's not like a pure vintage, you know, original P-bass tone. It's kind of his own signature tone that we crafted just for him. So we used to only make it in the custom shop, but it was kind of too good to not offer everyone. Next up, we're going to move over. I'm going to move over slightly, because that's fun. The whole lot of Humbucker set. So before Seymour Duncan was even Seymour Duncan, you know, the company that we all know, he lived in London and worked for the Fender Soundhouse, and he met a lot of, you know, young guitar players. He met Clapton, he worked with Jimi Hendrix, he worked with Jeff Beck, and he also worked with a guy, I like to call him JP. So he did a rewind for JP, and Seymour's always been a meticulous note taker. So this is the rewind that he did for him, so we're calling it the whole lot of Humbucker. So you can ask yourself, like, hey, why is this, you know, any different from like a regular PAF, like a 59 that we make? There's something about this wine that Seymour did where it's going to saturate your amp a little more than most vintage pickups can. It has a little more sustain, a little more compression, but in a good way. And the main feature is that it's using a rough cast Alnico 5 magnet. So if you ever look at a Seymour Duncan humbucker, take it apart. We don't suggest that, people. But if you ever do, it's nice and shiny, the magnet. Rough cast, it almost looks like it's been like rubbed on sound paper, let's call it, and so it just has like almost like a less perfect magnetic field. It's pretty cool, and it has that sound. So whole lot of, you kind of probably know what it's going to sound like. It's awesome. The last thing I'm going to move over again is, you know, we're getting, you know, the 7 and 8 string market's blowing up. You know, more and more players are moving to 7 strings, to 8 strings, but really the only thing that you had available was active pickups, and our Duncan distortions and our invaders, those sound awesome in 7 and 8 string. So if you can see here, we're gonna offer our new 7 and 8 string pickups in some new sizes. So we're calling these our active mount, that's 7 string. This is gonna be 8 string, and this is gonna be our passive mount. So you're going to be able to get this with like Duncan Distortion, the Invader, and pretty much any model you want. And then we're going to have, last thing is we're going to have 3 new models for just for 7 8-string players. We asked some prominent 7 8-string players, some artists, hey, what sound do you want? We're making pickups just for you for kind of those low subsonic, you know, B and F sharp strings. So here are the 3 new pickups. I'll run them down. You can read more about them at SeymourDuncan.com. The first is called the Pegasus. So Pegasus, think like arpeggios, think sweep picking, think like the most articulate sounds you can get from your 7 and 8 string. The brother of that is the Nazgul. These are like, you know, players that are still angry with their dads from growing up. You know what I mean? Chugga, 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 super crunchy, but awesome sounding. And then to round it out, we have a special neck pickup called the Sentient that will work with either the Pegasus or the Nazgul. And it's just a really beautiful sound. So we're really excited. And so that's it for Seymour Duncan for 2013. And hey, if you have any questions, always email us, support@SeymourDuncan.com. And thanks for chatting with us. Yeah.